Clyde Scott was universally known as Smackover, which was his hometown in Arkansas. He began his college career at Navy, but after 1 year, he went back to his home state to play for the Razorbacks. He was fast and agile enough to earn a silver medal in the hurdles at the 1948 Olympics, and those skills transferred well to the football field, where he was a three-time All-Southwest Conference tailback and earned All-America recognition in 1948.